Hello sports fans, we are on the way to the start of stage 20 of the Tour de France. A TT, flat, and then a very hard finish at Planche de Belfi. For me, it's a case of getting from A to B safely in a time cut, ticking a box. It's been a very successful past few days, obviously since losing our leader, Egan Bernal, since he fell out of the classification. I think it's been a great response from the team, kind of bounced back, rolled up the sleeves and got a lot out of the race. There wasn't a single break we weren't present in, and capped off beautifully by Quiato and Richie taking the 1-2, which is quite a historic moment, really. It hasn't been done for quite some years, so that was just an amazing day, pretty special to be a part of. I had a bit of fun yesterday in the break as well, which is always nice to get that freedom and show yourself as much as you can. And yeah, all to play for on Planche de Belfi with our Mountain Goat and Polka Dot jersey, Richard Carapaz. He's got to fly up there to keep that, so fingers crossed for him. And bring on Paris. Happy days. Over and out.